French little ground. Uh-oh. What's
I think
name?
I have to call a doctor right now.
Hello, doctor. When I was playing, suddenly I got stomachache. I'm not feeling well at all. So now, what I should do? Okay, then I'm coming to you, doctor. Okay. No, I can't tolerate this stomachache. Right now, I have to go to a doctor. For checkup. I'm not feeling well. My stomach is paining. I'm getting so much of stomachache. Now I have to go to a doctor because I have to check myself. What happened in my stomach? Why my stomach is paining? Okay, so let's go to doctor.
I am going to a doctor. This is a hospital. Here are some patients who are waiting for their checkup. This is a doctor. A doctor helps us when we are ill. A doctor gives us medicine. What happened, my child? Doctor, today I was playing and suddenly I got stomachache. Oh. Okay, my child. Can you tell me what did you had today in the morning? I had one glass of milk and some biscuits. Okay, my child. Milk is very good for our health. Can you tell me what did you had yesterday night? Yesterday night, I took fast food. Yes. This is the reason of your stomachache. My child, you should not eat fast food. They are not good for our health. You must avoid fast food like egg roll, momo, noodles, pasta, etc. You must avoid them. Oh. Sorry, doctor. From today onwards, I won't eat fast food. I will take only homemade food. Very good, my child. I am giving you one chart. You must follow it. All right, doctor. Thank you. Happy food. Bread. Butter. Milk. Fish. Yum. Egg. Chapati. Rice. Dal. Fresh vegetables. Fresh fruits. And plenty of water. These are the healthy or nutritional food we must take, children. If we eat healthy food, we don't fall sick. Our next class, unhealthy food. Thank you.